Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the wallpaper on your chat screen on WhatsApp. Let's get started. Open up WhatsApp and then tap on the menu button at the top right of the screen. Now tap on Settings. In the Settings page, tap on Chats. Now tap on the wallpaper option. You can choose from a variety of options here. You can upload an image from your phone's gallery, choose a solid color, or check out the official wallpapers from the wallpaper gallery. If you choose the wallpaper gallery, you'll be redirected to the App Store to download the wallpapers. Whilst it's downloading, I'll look at the other options. You can choose to use solid colors as your wallpaper. You can also choose any of your own images from your gallery as a chat wallpaper. Changing the wallpaper here will change the default wallpaper for all chats, but it's also possible to change it for each individual conversation to make each one unique. To do that, open the conversation you want to change and tap the menu button at the top right and then choose wallpaper. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more WhatsApp tips and tricks.